excuse me, boss man. I was just wondering, we're getting a house extension done at our house.
Yeah.
We got some builders over and they told me to come here to get 15mm elbow. Have you got 15 that?
15mm elbow.
Yeah, 15mm elbow.
I'm not a builder, I don't know what that is, but I've got some elbows. Just behind them socks, have a look. See which one you need it. If you know which one.
Just
behind
them socks, yeah.
Just, yeah. Just behind them socks.
Oh, no worries, thank you. I think I found it. I'll take this, but I was just wondering, first of all, where does it attach to? Is it attached to here, here, or is it here?
I think that your builder will know in here. He'll probably just, he just probably told you to get some, to get the elbow. But do you know which elbow you need? Because there's, look, there's one that comes L, yeah, and this is the T, yeah? So there's two types of elbows.
Oh, yeah, yeah, here. I need 15mm elbow T, that's the one.
T, yeah. That's T, but I don't know about 15mm and all that. Because I'm not a builder,
yeah.
So I think there's like the sizes are very small.
All right, right. So does it touch through here, or does it touch through here, or does it touch through here?
I don't know. I'm not a builder, man.
Okay, so if it's okay, so if it doesn't touch through here, does it touch through here then?
No, no. But look, let me tell you something. Let's forget about this. Like, you've come here, your builder sent you, and first your builder should have come. I don't know all this. I sell half of these stuff. I don't even know what it's used for. I just sell them. Customers come in, they grab whatever they need, they take it.
Yeah.
You are coming here telling me to give you some and make sure it's the correct size and all of it. I don't even know what you need for, where you're going
to
use it, how
so
you're going
to
use it.
So listen to me, does it touch through here or does it touch through
here? I don't know, man. How would I know? What do you think I am, man? I'm not a builder, man. I don't know, building houses is not my thing. I don't do that for a living.
Okay.
I do customer service for a living.
Yeah.
Yeah? So you've come inside, I sell cement as well, yeah? I've got sand and cement and I've got crowbars and all that. That doesn't mean I'm a builder, I build houses or I lock doors or I, you know, rob people and all that. I don't do all that stuff, mate. Yeah? I come here, I open the shop, whatever I have inside, you grab what's
good and point
you
of
take
you,
your money.
What's the point of you selling all these things when you don't have knowledge on what these things are for? What's the point of that?
No,
are you feeling alright?
What do you mean? Hello? I don't buy stuff to know about anything, yeah? A mechanic does not buy aeroplane. A mechanic knows only about the car. Just because he sells an aeroplane...
That's nothing to do with this.
No, I'm giving you an example. What? Look, I don't want to sell you. You know what?
I don't need it then.
Get out, man.
No,
what are you doing?
No,
what are you talking about, man?
No,
you've come inside here, you're trying to... What do these customers want, man? These are come inside thinking I'm an electrician or someone, man. Oh my God. All these customers, yeah? All you customers as well, yeah? When you come inside the shop, yeah? You get what you want. You don't tell the shopkeeper what you need. Yeah? He doesn't know, he sells them. He doesn't know how to do fixing your house and all that. So whatever size you need, you decide. Tell your builder to come in.